Hey guys, got a battle for you with my second generation team today. Looking at my opponent's team, I'm liking what I see. Not a whole lot of threatless Pokemon, a lot of average Joes, and quite frankly, a favorite of mine. I know I say a favorite of mine often, but you know, there's just so many little cut Pokemon that I love. I really hope that this Riolu isn't a roar set, because then that would just be disappointing. So let's get to this battle. My opponent today is superaj. I'm going to start off with my Balto, my Houndour, as he starts out with his Larvitar, and we're both just making mispredictions this early in the match. And I'm going to tell you right now, this happens a lot during this battle. So I accurately predict the Earthquake and go into my Strobilus to take it, and he's going to switch out and go into his Mantyke for, really, I have no idea why, as I actually predict him to switch out into something else, then I go into my Dirtbat, and now it's just like switch, switch, switch. This is just the beginning of the battle, and we've already switched about 3 or 4 times. He switches into his Bulbasaur, I switch into my Flashlight, I feel confident that I can stay in and go for the Ice Beam, as he stays in, predicting my switch, and goes for Sludge Bomb. So, he's gonna pull back this turn and go into his Riolu, as I actually just go for another Ice Beam to try and KO his Bulbasaur. And he's going to pull back now and go into his Bulbasaur, just really, just a lot of switching. So I'm going to pull back and go into my Black Mage as he pulls back again and goes into his Larvitar. Man, I really wish I set up Stealth Rocks. It would be so helpful right now. I go for the Shadow Ball on the switch, and just to KO his Larvitar, I'm going to go for another Shadow Ball, and I don't have to deal with any kind of Dragon Dancing or Guts Boosts, and yeah. So here's Ghastly, biggest threat on his team to me, and really, Black Mage is perfect bait for Ghastlys and Avarice because it can take a Shadow Ball from them and then KO back with its own Shadow Ball. So next he's going to send out his Mantyke as I just go over the Heal Bell to get rid of the poisoning on Flashlight, because really that's going to be my best weapon against this guy now. So I'm going to switch into my Flashlight again, and here I'm actually predicting the switch. So I just go for Agility as he sends out his Bulbasaur, I'm guessing just his fodder. So I'm going to go for Ice Beam, take out his Bulbasaur, and down it goes. Now I can feel free to just pretty much sweep through the rest of his team. I go for another Ice Beam on Riolu, not wanting to reveal the rest of my movesets, as he sends out Pineco, and I'm kind of worried I might not be able to get hit by a return or a payback or something, or not return, payback or revenge, there we go. But I paralyze him with a Thunderbolt, and he gets paralyzed, which is just unfortunate hacks for him, but I don't think it mattered in the long run. I'm going to go for a Thunderbolt on his Mantyke, and that's going to be the end of the battle.